touch with what I receive, but I never give up. Up until the possibility that enough's gonna be enough. I'm out of touch with what I receive, but I never give up. Up until the possibility that enough's gonna be enough. The way I perceive the things that surround me, I'm puzzled with peace will make me complete. So the way I perceive the things that surround me, I'm puzzled with peace will make me complete. Cause I'm out of touch with what I receive, but I never give up. Enough is enough, so I'm out of touch with what I receive, but I never give up. Enough is enough, so
I take the time to fight for my life, realize the things that I haven't done right, using what gifts that I've been given to let God guide me to position, be the one to take the step if it's needed for intervention. Even to be freaking out is the last thing I mention. That's why my main focus has been getting my own attention. I learned the lessons that my mind class has me stuck in attention. I'm writing down my conversation I'm having with myself. Here's why I got to like the word to evaluate my mental health. Keep it tight like stitch that's leather. I'm an addict but fiend to being better. Quick one calling on the bullshit. You leave me a pain, I'ma tell her. Knowing that I gotta practice to master, you must be active to utilize the time so you never lose track of it. Like being born again and your craft is listening. Exhausted from this mental combat, so for a break I'm tagging in. Yeah, that's on my soul, that's what I know. Check. Kill it.